about Lady Gaga?
I'm obsessed with Lady Gaga. She's truly the queen of my heart, and I think that...
With Beyonce, no, she's queen of your heart?
Here's the thing, that they're both the queens of my heart. But I've... Over the last year or two, I've switched to Beyonce, which you guys know because I'm obsessed and I talk about her all the time.
Okay.
But Lady Gaga, she's like... My style, my don't give a fuck attitude, like this like throw some dirt on it thing. I love her so much.
Meet the queen wearing a meat dress.
I mean, I was not disappointed that Gaga was replacing Beyonce. I know everybody, like I wanted Beyonce. I was excited for Beyonce. Mm-hmm. But when they gave me Lady Gaga, I was like, I've never seen Lady Gaga live. That would be amazing.
You're talking about at Coachella?
Yeah, she's
incredible live.
I know a lot of people are super disappointed that Beyonce's not there, and I get it because I also wanted to see it, but
yeah,
Lady Gaga's going to put on a great show, and I'm really excited for that.
I also want to take a point to say that we shouldn't pit women divas against each other, so I like love
you
Beyonce,
can love them both.
And I love Lady Gaga very similar reasons, because they're both crying on stage and living their truth. All right, guys?
So
let's watch.
Let's watch Lady Gaga's... Best live vocals?
Yeah.
Is that what's gotten you guys both
yes.
so excited?
Girl can sing, man.
From Pop Crush. Thank you, Pop Crush.
Well, let's watch it. Here we go.
Papow.
Best live vocals. Wow, she can... Oh, I thought she was playing that on the piano.
Oh, remember this, man. This took guts, man.
Guts?
Guts.
Why?
To do Julie Andrews at the Oscar and to do these... classic songs like this, like, you are putting yourself up for criticism if you do this song.
Yeah.
And she did it great.
Yeah, she definitely got guts. You can say that about her any day.
Yep.
She's fearless when it comes to being an artist.
Yes. And pulls it off.
It's wonderful.
Oh, that was her younger.
Mm. Not that much younger. That was Art Pop.
No, that video.
Oh.
Not that much younger.
That's the same. That's like 2013.
I never heard this version. It's awesome.
Yeah.
Mm. Wow.
She exposes herself.
But how about those vocals?
Ooh. I wanna roll with my heart, but we will bleed. A little gambling is fun when you're with me. Rationally, it's not the same without a gun. And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun. I'll get him hot.
Yeah, lady.
Show him what I've got. Want you to know. Oh,
I'm on the edge.
Lady Gaga Thanksgiving.
Can you imagine eating Thanksgiving like this with Lady Gaga?
Right?
She's playing this music.
Like these lucky motherfuckers right here.
Mm-hmm, that guy just gets to be like, oh, wow.
She looks so vampire-esque. Like, they're...
The lighting.
They're like feasting on humans.
You know someone's like, can I eat?
Yeah.
Because it's Thanksgiving.
They're like, I'm so
Gaga's
hungry.
Like, you think you can eat off my piano right now? No. I'm really excited for you guys to see her live. She's incredible.
Yeah. No, she'll be great. She'll be great. Fearless.
Goes the
out
characters there. That she does.
Just her characters out of control.
Modern-day fan of the opera. It's kind of what I was getting from that.
Mm. Look at this look.
Every time I see her, I think of Eric Clapton immediately.
I'm obsessed. And that eyeliner.
Yeah. I can see why she's Queen of Your Heart, Paige. 100%.
She was
my first queen. Like yeah. She's like a club kid and like.
I mean, I just have to respect the unbelievable raw talent in multiple like freaking venues, man.
And that she's not afraid to give it and to be imperfect and to. This is my favorite Lady Gaga song.
Yep. My favorite as well.
Yeah.
Did she do something to her eyebrows?
Yeah, they're gone. She bleached them.
She just likes to have them deep bleached. Yeah. Hammer work in that Thanksgiving special.
I love this one.
This is like one of the first times I was like, oh, Lady Gaga is awesome.
I would say, around 2009 here, for sure, when she was exploding.
Isn't this the performance where she has like the like crutches and like she's bleeding? Is that the same one? That was...
It's similar to it. It's not that one, but yeah.
Okay. That was an amazing performance. That was mind-blowing.
This whole thing.
Holy cow. I saw her with Tony Bennett in Vegas, just crossing the street. I saw it.
This song is incredible.
Love that hair, that Cher hair.
Mm-hmm.
And that Eddie Murphy raw outfit.
Full Cher.
Listen to that.
I love that she partnered up with Tony Bennett.
I know.
That blows my mind. But like, of course it works out.
Croons.
Yeah, crooning. Yes, the crooning.
Incredible.
Whoa!
Shot too. That's awesome.
Such a good
where
shot.
You end that one. That's holy dope. Cow. There's no way when that started, I was like, that'll be the best one that I saw right now. That was great. Wowzos. Wowza, wowza, wowzos, guys.
Mm-hmm.
So, that's Lady Gaga's sweet-ass lyrics.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Better than...
David's not here.
David
has left the building.
David is deceased after hearing that beautiful music.
Wowzos. Did I say that yet?
Wowie zowie lyrics and Gaga.
Yeah, I don't know if I can say anything more other than just like I'm such a big fan of the risk-taking and the kind of rawness that she brings when she's on stage. Like, you remember when she fell at the VMAs? She, like, slipped mm-hmm. when she... What was that guy's name? Joe?
Yeah, Joe Calderon.
Joe, yeah, and then she, like, slips and then, like, gets back up and is just still in it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, she doesn't... I don't know, and I feel like she gives of herself
yep.
as a performer, and I just really appreciate that in artists in general. You know what I mean? An artist that... Mm. In any
not
sort
too
of
cool
public
for
figure.
School, man.
Yeah. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Well, those were some incredible vocals... Mind-blowing.
David, what is going on with you right now? I'm going to have a talk with you right now.
Oh my god, we got to go lecture David, so we'll see you in more videos. Thanks for stopping by.
Bye.
Wow. Wowie.